Welcome to Laugh Tonight with Dan and Will.
We got some of the funniest comedians from around the country and around the world.
You'll step over a homeless dude to help a dog. Come here, puppy, are you? Your stankin' ass, watch out.
Everybody got an opinion on illegal immigrants, right? Everybody does. The main one I hear is, why do they do that illegally? Why don't they do it right, the correct way? Because it costs money, motherfucker, that's why.
What's your favorite thing right now about doing stand-up?
Telling my story, man.
I'm that parent. Like, you're not gonna bully my kid. I don't give a fuck. I'll go straight up to that school. I don't wanna have to go up there, though, and get my ass beat, too, because I never had a fight in my life.
Great question. I'm glad you asked me that.
You can ask a woman to do anything, and she will do it, as long as at the end of asking, you say, with your fine ass.
Babe, look, I'm shooting to Vegas for the weekend. The homies having a bachelor party. I'm gonna be back Tuesday. She was like, okay, turn up. I'll see you when you get back. I'm like...